Words cultivate whatever bad is in the world, that guilty seed planted by our own, that very resistance, that feeling of unworthy is beaten us like a nail to a door. Our nurturers paint us in mud, so we drown in alphabets. We can't see, so we can't feel. Words will drown you, but with visuals, words will rise you to the top, and ruler will be when you acknowledge you're all you have.